Hitler's speeches are really vitriolic, but they're very effective, and they attract regular audiences. And what he's found, he's got this gift for speaking. He is a natural demagogue. And he's really good at using populist themes, and he labels scapegoats for losing the war. And Hitler's also got this huge personal magnetism. And he's got this instinctive understanding of the psychology of crowds. And of course, you know, like any really brilliant public speaker, he's going to use that to his advantage.